great to see Brent back behind the wheel of this very tough